we started, we have built an AI-based face recognition model. Primarily, we first used it for the purpose of using it as an attendance monitoring tool for people who are working in remote location, because there doesn't exist any kind of a solution or any kind of a biometric solution which could be used effectively for the people who are working in remote location. Then, the first project we got was with the government of UP for health department. So gradually we started focusing on the performance monitoring side of the health department, wherein we focused on a project of UP government which encompasses three departments, basic education, health and ICDS, wherein teams of doctors have to go to schools and Anganwadi to check all the children in the age group 0 to 18 years for 38 identified health conditions. So this was a program which was running from 2012, but the challenge over there was teams were not reaching school, schools were not keeping open for the complete time for the students were not present. So we first made an administrative intervention, used an app-based intervention to ensure that schools are open, teams are reaching over there, and they are diagnosing the children in all the 38 identified health conditions so that the government achievements are in line with the prevalence rate for those diseases. So this was a major achievement, due to which the solution was replicated across the state of UP. So from 1st May 2019 till date, we have been able to register approximately 1.5 crore students on our portal. Those have to be checked across for those 38 identified health conditions. These include conditions which are serious, such as chronic heart diseases, and some of the birth defects which are now, if not treated within 15 to 20 days, they are not treatable. So these kind of things which were initially not happening in an effective way, they started happening in an effective way because technology-based intervention. Since we are having a background in AI-based things, so now we are focusing more on moving into using AI for diagnosing these 38 health conditions, because 10 to 12 diseases are those which could be identified through a physical looking at the issue. So this is where we are working. Since we are already having a good presence across doctors who are working as in a contractual position, so are allowed to work practice as a private doctor afterwards. So now we are focusing on working, providing solutions to doctors who are in private space. Again, the same modus operandi is going to be that you first start dealing with the solving issues such as related to administration of the physician, medical management, and later on moving using the technology towards simplifying their diagnostic process. So since we are already generating good revenue, we are already present across the state of UP. We have already got offers from Maharashtra, wherein we have replaced TCS. TCS was the other partner who was there. A solution related to RBSK program over there. In 2018, the government of Maharashtra gave us an interest letter that they would be looking forward to have us using this solution across the state of Maharashtra. Apart from that, Madhya Pradesh, Haryana, and Uttarakhand, they are also able to take forward our solution. So right now, we are just focusing to stabilize it in UP. Since it has been stabilized in UP, now we will be replicating it across other states wherein the requirement is already in place. And side by side also moving on to the private sector, private space.